Did you know that Yancy Derringer, 1958 to 1959, was a Western series starring Jock Mahoney as the titular character, a suave and resourceful gambler, and detective in post-Civil War New Orleans, known for his Derringer concealed in his hat?